Hi everyone, in this video I will demonstrate how you can add hyperlinks to your PDF document using the free version of Canva. Once you logged into Canva, you land on this page. Click on Create a new design in the top right corner and then select Import File. Choose the PDF document where you want to insert a hyperlink for and it will open in the Canva editor. And then click on Text in the left toolbar and place your text in it or the website URL where your hyperlink should lead to. And then select your text and do the right click on your mouse, a menu will appear and click on Link. And paste the website again in the link field. And then you can save the document. If you already have a website or your PDF document and you want to link this option is available too. Click on Elements in the left toolbar and choose a shape. Place the shape over the word or the website you want to link. And make sure to remove the inner color to make it transparent. If you want to show the border, keep it on. You can also choose to turn it off, but I recommend doing this after adding the link. Select the shape, do the right click on your mouse, and a menu will appear. Link the shape and paste your URL. To save and download your document, click on Share in the top right corner, change the file type to PDF, and then your hyperlink will work. I will show you this process in a bit. I will download it again as a PDF file and then open it on my laptop. I have a MacBook, so it might look different for everyone else. I opened the PDF file using Safari and it might appear quite large, so I will zoom out a bit. And you can see that both links work because when I hover my mouse over them, a different cursor appears and you can click on them so as you can see. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below and I do my best to assist you if you face any issues. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video and don't forget to give it a like and consider subscribing.